extreme element spot running elements S. New tweet from Stream Elements, why sing, hey now, you're a rock star, when you can show it instead. Celebrate your community's top subs.
Superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Your money,
this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole. The end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster. This match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
One lives up to the hype, Byron. We're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that thought, Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
From
your darkest fears. Weighing in at 389 pounds, the Reaper.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's going to be simply amazing.
Here we go, folks. It's go time. Don't be surprised, guys, if this Pensacola crowd comes unglued at some point during this match. Oof. Flying boot. Can they get the grip locked in? He's just about there. He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Nasty impact. Spinning kick to the gut.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Nice neck breaker.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
And the takedown brings him off his feet.
Hit the mark with that one.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Oh, saw it coming. Over and over.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, though.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker. Using the elbow as a weapon. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
With a face buster,
producing a trampling.
Look at this.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Uh-oh. Running senton.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Shot after shot. This superstar's managed to dig deep and give themselves a chance.
It's still going. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. He's in control.
Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh my gosh!
What an uppercut!
This could be dangerous. Crashing down hard. Great evasion.
Well, that's not right.
Yeah, here they come. Pace is picked up.
How is this superstar doing this? DDT.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Right in the elbow, nailed it.
Punch right to the face.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He can end it here.
You got him.
decision there for sure.
You know, we can stay there, guys. Rolling a belly suplex. Hung out to dry across the middle rope. Oh, what a kick. Huge overhead belly to belly. He knows he's in trouble. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. And into the count. Oh, man, he hit hard.
Man, what impact. What a kick out.
He's going for the pin. That'll turn your lights out. Kicked out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Uh-oh, submission move. He's just in so much pain right now.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Ooh, that kick. Boom, what impact. No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, solid contact there.
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game. Oh, and a wicked clothesline. Will this be it? Waiting on that one. There's the ignition. He's eliminated. The end is looming now.
This is all but over.
Now this could put you to sleep.
This could be it.
Wow, he lets him out of the hold.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan. Elusive movement there.
Going for the cover. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow.
He thinks he has it. Display of strength with the suplex. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Turn out the lights. Double axe handle. Back in from the floor. he's got the shoulders down. Deserves another look. Here we go. He ain't messing around. Man, oh man, look at that. Tornado tag team match that was.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tag team tornado match.
Well, that'll put a bow on this tornado tag team match, and I think we can all agree that it was
contest is a championship first round match, and from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, Angelo Jordan.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Gage!
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
From London, England, weighing in at 223 pounds.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
From Connecticut, weighing in at 424 pounds, Nate Barnett!
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
I have a feeling we're going to need a scorecard to keep track of all the action we're about to see in this one, guys.
Ooh-wee! Tough spot to be in. German suplex! Ah, right knee lift.
Ooh, just relentless! What a kick!
Acrobatic action at its absolute best.
Harsh impact.
Big right hook. What's he gonna do with it? Scoop slam! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Buster.
Oh, nasty.
Wow, what impact. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Just caught flush.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? From the top. Oh, he knew that was coming. Stomping down.
Too quick to catch him there. Saw what he had in mind there.
Big reversal.
Nice amateur takedown. Interesting. There's the backslide driver.
You know what they call that? Something no one would ever do to me.
A rolling elbow. Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Just sending a message there.
Exploder suplex.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He has got to fight back.
Nice amateur takedown. Fully locked in. He's just about there. And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Using the ropes. Powerbomb.
That would have been a shocker.
Measured up and on the mark.
Woo-wee.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Boom!
Drop kick with precision. Just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Oh, God. That looked devastating. Right hook. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Backslide driver.
You know what they call that? Something no one would ever do to me.
DDT! German suplex!
Perhaps we're going to take the action to the outside here.
Filthy German suplex. Looking for the victory! There's two!
That's a shocking
combination. He's eliminated. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Spiked.
That's a bad landing.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
I think this one's over.
Gets him with a counter. Kick right to the leg. Big boot!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
Teeing off.
He is efficient and dangerous with his
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Oh, there we go. And there's the cover.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Check him out here. Almost forgot about this one.
Here are your winners.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a Tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.
The following contest is a championship first round match, and from Kent, Washington, weighing in at 205 pounds, the All-American Devin Payne.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael, though in this...
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 204 pounds, Trevor Wolf.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Yeah.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 194 pounds, Homeboy Smoke.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
But guys, would it hurt if he actually showed some respect for his opposition every now and then?
Ha, yeah. He certainly acts like it would. I mean, it's as if he has an aversion to common human decency or something.
And from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Superstar.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing... Okay, let's get this match going. And with a match like this, I assure you, this crowd here in Erie, Pennsylvania, will walk away from tonight very happy.
Thanks for coming.
End of days.
Massive double foot stomp. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Head scissors applied. Ooh, look at this.
Oh, man, vicious elbows.
Great agility there.
Man, what a leg drop.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
He's taking some good hits. He's got him covered. Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Spikes him down.
And the head scissors applied.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Gosh,
malicious.
Hip toss.
Beautiful Sambo style.
What a counter.
The leg sweep knocks him down.
Well, Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
Pick.
Had it scouted.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. That's anything but comfortable, guys. Fighting for survival. How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
At the arm.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Look at this.
Fujiwara armbar.
He's just about there. And breaks the hold.
He evades the attack.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Hard impact on the back.
Jarring impact.
the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
He's struggling a bit here.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, right up there.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He caught him slipping.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Something big is coming. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Boom, right in the button.
Oh, nasty fall.
Shoulders on the mat.
Boom! Boom, what impact.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Gets out of the way.
And fat.
Oh, here we go. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, what a boot.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Suplex.
Hooked up.
Guys,
will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three.
There's the eliminator. Has been eliminated.
What on earth is coming next?
Face first.
Controlling the arm.
Oh, and a knee strike. He's expressing pain now.
He has got to do something quick.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Double underhook.
Armbar.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
He's getting it done here. Man, this was great. Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys, they made it look easy.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
Thank you.
The following contest is a championship first round match.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Ooh. Ho-ho, good night.
Sorry.
Let's take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we? Rico!
They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Proving tough to catch.
Big boot.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Wicked body shot.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Saw that one coming.
What a forearm.
Oh, what a counter.
Nice monkey flip.
Kick to the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kuno driver.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Up and
wheelbarrow face buster.
Man.
Back in from the floor. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And looking around here tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of cheeseheads. Quite the interesting choice of headwear, I'd say.
This tag team contest is underway. Both of these teams have...
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, oh my
God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
A sit-up powerbomb.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Cravat locked in.
Neckbreaker.
Double knee backbreaker.
Buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Here it comes. Stay away from
the superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now.
He's getting a little battered now. He's been quickly taking control here.
Yeah, and he's feeding off it right now. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Oh, could this be it?
On the shoulders and a slam.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
What a shot.
This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Bang!
Cutter! Ooh, right to the...
He thinks he has it!
One,
and he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Russian leg sweep.
Oof, kick finds it.
Downward spiral.
See ya. He's on his heels a bit now.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Flatliner.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career. Look at this amazing athleticism.
They just punch him in the chest. Ooh, right to the gut. DDT. Not looking good right now.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Going for it all. Incoming.
Elbow drop.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Series of shots. You could just feel the momentum shift in the air. Oh!
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
Saw that one coming.
Another striking blow. This match may be nearing its limit.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Oh, no.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
It'll destroy your face. Thunderous slam.
Waist lock applied.
Roundhouse kick.
Look at this.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
This could mean trouble.
DDT!
That's gotta be it.
Two!
So resilient.
Lightning fast reflexes.
I think we're about to...
All the way from the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Hooked up.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Two and a half as the ref deliberately counting slow.
He's still in this.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Boom, a forearm smash.
I got a feeling somebody's in
for a crash landing.
Sling blade.
Nicely done.
He's on the ropes again.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Back inside the ring.
Set up for the...
Oh, what impact.
Oh, right up there.
He has something big planned.
out of the way.
Whoa, not so fast.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Ooh, to the arm, and then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Boom!
KO punch. Putting it all on the line.
Going for it again.
Wow.
Attack to the midsection. That hit the spot. He's finished.
Two. Huge elimination right there. Has been eliminated. Very interesting game plan here. And setting him up the
right
knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Cross body.
Down.
Clothesline. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
On the ropes again here.
Oh, diving moonsault.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated. What a whirlwind. Here's another gander at what made this tornado tag match such a memorable one.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Check this out.
Here are your winners.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were very impressive.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
What a...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Kent, Washington, weighing in at 205 pounds, the All-American, Devin Payne.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 204 pounds, Trevor Wolf.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
From Montgomery, Alabama, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
And from Connecticut, weighing in at 130 pounds. The real deal, Nate Barnett.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Oh!
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Given the rules of a tornado-style match, I can't emphasize enough how incredibly important it is to score the first elimination.
Saw what he had in mind there. Setting up.
Ooh-wee.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Well-scouted reversal there. Snap suplex. And again, yet another counter. Oh, right to the gut. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Clothesline. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
KO punch. Oh, and a knee strike.
What's he got in mind?
Down right on the neck.
Look out here. That drops him in a hurry.
Boom, what a forearm.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's in big trouble.
Uh-oh. Harsh impact.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Now watch this.
Northern Lights. He's looking a little off balance.
Look at this.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Shotgun. Hooked him.
Boom. Looking stunned.
Locked.
Cross the shoulder. Uh-oh, submission move. You've
gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, that hurt.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
DDT.
Attack to the midsection.
Gutbuster.
Waistlock applied.
Great body control.
DDT.
He's looking to fly.
Ready for takeoff. Suplex.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Cat kick right on point.
Overhead, belly to belly.
He may be in a bad way here.
And set him up.
A torturous knee.
That is a great reversal.
Waistlock applied.
Ooh! Down, a perfect vertical suplex.
How impressive was that reversal?
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, what's it gonna be?
Oh,
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
You can't take much more of this.
He's hurt.
Oh, look at this. Setting him up. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out. Wow.
And now that one's countered.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.